Angela, how we doing?
Benny, how you doing? Come in.
Welcome. You know who I am?
No, sir. I'm sorry.
Don't apologize. Last time I saw your head was no bigger than a peach. I worked for your grandfather, and I was a friend of your father's. Him and your mother really loved
me. I appreciate it. What was your name again?
Ben Cecilio. And everyone calls me Benny Beats. Get? Now more than ever, you have to embrace this family business. Your grandfather didn't want it for your father, but your father said you always had it in your blood. He always told me that sampling only magic.
What do you mean? Everyone from my dad's side of the family was like collecting beets or grew beets or something like that?
A bee farmer, huh? Listen, here's my number, kid. Give me a call in a week or two, and I'll tell you more about this family business of yours.